you been?
I'm sorry, I got held up.
You had a phone call. Mary Wilson's been asking for you.
Oh.
And Bernadette?
You can't ask me to do this because it's too late. Things are different now.
I have to go. Yeah, well, thanks for letting me know. Good night.
Mrs. Wilson died.
It's a blessing, really. Good night, Peter.
Thank you. be there.
John.
I need confession, Father.
Well, what do you know?
John.
Been a long time.
How are you?
The body's still warm.
You haven't changed.
But you have.
I was just a kid, Sean.
Aye. A wild kid, John. Did we give you discipline, give you a focus for your life?
There are other ways. Better ways.
Talk's cheap when no one listens.
There has to be compromise.
This is not some little fucking dispute, son!
Well, I won't do it.
There was a cold wind off the river last night, wasn't there? You forgot about us.
I convinced myself you weren't real.
Real enough for you? Stupid fuck! Do you think they'll let you get away with it? Either of us! We're fucked! Both of us! Fucked!
So you kept something back for yourself, did you, John? Well done, boy. You haven't forgotten everything. Just do it. Do it, come on. You haven't got the balls, have you, son, you soft-shaped bastard? Now, who the fuck do you think you're kidding? You're just a traitoring little prick. You are pathetic. Give it here, soft boy. No!